We lie under sea stars, stretched out with our.
Hey guys, so I've already kind of started it. I've done my eyes, as you can see. I'm trying to position my camera in a way that I can get lighting. So what I do first is I've got my MAC Prep and Prime, and I've blotted it on my face, as you can see. Now all you have to do is I just rub that in. I then took my Antiwrinkle concealer from Models Prefer and I just highlighted the areas of my face that need to be highlighted, basically on the tip of the nose, under the eyes, on the chin and on the top of the forehead. I then got my cute little beauty blender. I got mine from Crush Cosmetics on eBay, but you can get them from Priceline for $7. Make sure you wet it before you apply it, and then you just dab it in like that. Make sure the foundation or the concealer is smooth after. I then took my MAC NW10 and my Rimmel in 402 bronze and I put it on the back of my hands. With the lighter foundation, I kind of use this to contour. With the lighter one, you put it on the areas of your face that you want to make lighter, and then the darker foundation, put it on basically your cheekbones, on the top of your forehead, and around the edges of your face, maybe even down the sides of your nose. I then went in with my beauty blender again and I just blended it all in, and the beauty blender makes sure that it gives it the airbrush look. I really love this beauty blender. Make sure that you use a makeup wipe to get all the excess foundation off your lips. Not a good look. I then went in with my Fixing Loose Powder in MAC and I just put this all over my face really. It's just such a good base to make your face look matte and not have the shiny effect. I then went in with my Illuminator and I put that on my cheekbones, and then I put the bronzer on the bottom of my cheekbones and around the sides of my face just to make it extra contoury. Make sure you put some lip balm on before you put your lipstick on, and then it'll just make it smoother when you put it on. I then took my Demi Lashes and my 1000 Hour Glue and I just stuck them on with my tweezers. Remember that after you put the glue on your lashes, make sure to let them dry a little bit so they get tacky. And then when you put them on your eyes, don't worry about if they stuff up. You'll have heaps of time to just re-glue them. And then just get them to the edge of your eyelash as close as possible to make them look natural.
I'm not hating, I'm just telling you. I'm trying to let you know what the fuck that I've been through.
2 feet in the red dirt, school skirt, sugar cane, back lane. Free job took years to save, but I got a ticket on that plane. People got a lot.
I then went in with my Face of Australia liquid liner and I lined the top of my eyes again just because there might be excess glue. I then lined my lip with my natural mineral liner in Cheek by Nude, and then I put on my Inglot 118 lipstick on. I love this colour. It's like a natural colour, but it kind of has a shimmer to it. I then went over my face with my blot powder just to kind of seal everything off. So this is my look done. Hope you like it. I might do an eyeshadow tutorial later if you guys want. Just remember to like, subscribe, comment, share. Yep. Thank you. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. You can hate it or love it. Hustle and the struggle is the only